Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Panther Football 2013. Tonight's scrimmage game between the Tigers of Chapmanville High School and the Lincoln County Panthers. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please rise and join us in honoring America with our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there.
Tonight's scrimmage game will be, the first half will be the starting lineup for both teams. We will play two quarters with chains moving. There will be no kickoff, no punts, and no special teams. In the second half, the B team and junior varsity will play the second half. The official for tonight's game, Norman Lumford, is the referee. The umpire is Delmer Stanley. The linesman is Larry Howell. The line judge is Tim Snyder. And the back judge is Wayne Adkins. The head coach of the Chapmanville Tigers is George Baker. The head coach of the Lincoln County Panthers is Derek Christian.
Third down.
pass complete to number 21, Devin Riley. Stop is made by number 5, Zach McGee. First down for the Tigers. Devin Wiley, the ball carrier. Stop is made by Alex Bruce. Devin Wiley, the ball carrier. That was made by Gus Smith. First down, Tigers. Made by Dakota Smith. Gain of 2, second down. Alex Barry's pass complete to number 7, Brady Cox. Tackle was made by number 22, Ricky Atkins. Third down. Proceeds will go to the Lincoln County Boosters Association and the Big Brothers and Big Sisters. Sign up. It's at the table beside the facility building. Taylor, the ball carrier. Stop was made by number 73, Michael Hall. That big pass intended. Blake Taylor, incomplete, third down. sacked in the backfield by number 69, Christopher Brewster. Fourth down. Tigers punt is down by the Panthers on their own 20-yard line. Lake Taylor, the ball carrier, stop is made by number 52. Matt Dengus. No gain. Second down. Chaz Wiley, the ball carrier. Stop was made by number 46, not Chapman. It's third down. Thank you. Chad Wiley, the ball carrier. Back on the play. The illegal substitution against the Panthers. 5-yard penalty. Still first down. Timeout Panthers. As Wiley, the ball carrier, stop was made by number 12, Zach Castro. Also on the play, it's second down. Third down. safe pass for number 82, Cody Connor. Bonnet. Tigers take over on down, first down from the 14. Evan Wiley, the ball carrier. Stop was made by number two, Chad Wiley. Third down. Third down. Chaz Wiley carries. job was made on the 25, Chapmanville. Fourth down. Chaz Wiley, the ball carrier. Stop with Maven number 73, Michael Hall. Chapmanville holds on down. It's first down for the Tigers. Is complete to number 46, Matt Chapman. Stop was made by Zach McGee. First down for the Tigers. Alex Berry's pass intended for number 21. Devin Wiley, incomplete. Second down. Very fast, intended for number one, Jordan Kohler. Incomplete. Third down. Berry's pass complete to number 12, Zach Casto. Stop was made by Zach McGee. First down for the Tigers on the Panther 13. Paul Workman carries. Stop was made by number 55, Dakota Smith. Gain of three, second down. Alex Berry's pass the intended for number 12, Zach Casto. Incomplete. Timeout Panthers. Touchdown, Tigers. Barry's pass was complete to number 7, Brady Cox. Tanner Dillon's extra point attempt is good. Blake Taylor carried the ball. Stopped by the interior line of the Tigers. Gain of 1, second down. Grant Baker's pass intended for number 12, Blake Taylor. Third down. Timeout Panthers. Jazz Wiley, the ball carrier. Drop is made by number 21, Devin Wiley. Fourth down. Kristen Browning carried the ball. Made by number 1, Alex Bruce. Paul Workman carried. Tackled by Chaz Wiley. Brings up third down. Chapmanville. Yeah. Panthers will take over now on their own 31. First down. Chaz Wiley, the ball carrier. Double play by number 64, Austin Hensley. Being a 4 second down. Grant Bates pass intended. For number 12, Blake Taylor, incomplete. Third down. Chaz Wiley, the ball carrier. Stop is made by number 21, Devin Wiley. Timeout Patrick. Timeout Patrick. Number 12, Zach Castell. That's the end of the first half. Ryan Miller, the ball carrier. Double play by number 22, Jackie Johnson. Being number one, second down. Shane Wells, the ball carrier. Stop was made by number 77, Rick Holmes. No gain, third down. carry the ball. Check, that's Brian Miller, the ball carrier. Stop was made by number 64, Justin Hensley. Tigers take over on their own 33-yard line, first down. Jordan Toler, the ball carrier. Stop was made by number 15, Aaron Smith. Gain of 7, second down. The ball carrier. Stop was made by number 80, Shane Wells. Jordan Toler carry. Tackled by number 82, Cody Bonnet. Gain of 2, second down. Tanner Dillon carried the ball. Stop was made by number 30, Brian Miller. It's third down. Fumble on the play. Recovered by the Tigers. Brings up fourth down. Panthers will take over on their own 34 for Sham. Brian Miller carried for the Panthers. Miller's carry for the Panthers. Tackled by number 45, Michael Browning. First down, Panthers. Shane Wells carried. Drop it made by number 45, Michael Browning. Third down. Ryan Miller carried the ball. It's fourth down. Timeout Panthers. Chapmanville will take over the first down from their own 12. Jordan Toler's pass intended for number 80, William Shepherd, incomplete. Second down. Jordan Toler, the ball carrier. Third down.
Thank you.
Jackie Johnson, the ball carrier. Tackled by Dustin Gilkerson and Dylan Dunlap. First down for the Tigers. On their own 34. Jackie Johnson, the ball carrier. Stopped by a host of Panthers. Second down. Timeout, Chapmanville. The Tigers. 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Remains second down. Down for the Tigers. And number 71, Alec Topples. That's the end of the third quarter. Kristen Browning, the ball carrier, off the bat of 40, Jack Ashley. Austin Butcher, the ball carrier. Stop was made for number 10, Seth Atkins. Flag on the play. Personal foul against the Tigers. 15-yard penalty. Still third down. Panthers will take over from their own 39-yard line. Stop at the interior line of the Tigers. Gain of one, second down. Shane Wells, the ball carrier. Stopped by the interior line of the Tigers. Gain of seven, second down. Dustin Gilkerson carried for the Panthers. First down, Panthers. Gus Smith's extra point attempt is no good. Timeout, Chapmanville. Yeah. Austin Kirk, the ball carrier. The two-point conversion is good. Ryan Miller, the ball carrier. Gain of six on the play, second down. Jake Ashley is sacked in the backfield. Jake Ashley is sacked in the backfield. Sacked in the backfield on number three, Andrew Biles. It's fourth down. Tigers will take over the first down on their own 45. Stop was made by Jake Ashley, flag on the play. Illegal block in the back against the Tiger. It's a 10-yard penalty. On the spot of the penalty, next first down. Austin Butcher carried the ball. Back on the number 40, Brian Miller. Second down. Kristen Browning carry. Tackle by Jake Ashley. Alexander Ox carried the ball. Stop was laid for number 58, Garrett Drumfield. Third down. Alexander Ox with the ball carrier. the end of the game. Panther fans are reminded that next Friday night, the Panthers will be traveling to Point Pleasant to take on the Big Pirates. Game time is 7:30.